Now we have the proper tool.
Don't shoot!